cheetah is a large cat native to Africa and central Iran. It is the fastest land animal, estimated to be capable of running at 80 to 128 kilometers per hour. It has several adaptations for speed, including a light build, long thin legs and a long tail. In a race, the cheetah would simply leave the lion in its tracks. Three strides, and it would already be moving over 60 miles an hour. The lion would wonder what kind of machine that was. But in a physical confrontation, it would be exactly the opposite. A really big male lion is 4 to even 5 times as massive as the cheetah. It is also very robust. So are lionesses. They have razor-sharp retractable claws. Their cuspids are up to 4 inches long, powered by strong muscles. They are built to bring down large prey. Leopards are an opportunistic predators and usually takes on any opportunity to kill a lion's cub to decrease competition from lions. And lions are also known to kill the cubs of leopards too and cheetahs as well. On one-on-one fights, the leopard isn't a match for a male lion, nor even for a lioness. The fight would be usually a retreat for leopard and a win for lion, but if the lion decides to kill, it will kill. But if a large and very powerful leopard decides to fight, it can inflict huge deep injuries of its claws and teeth against a lion or a lioness, but it wouldn't be able to kill except an injured or crippled, or lions with malnutrition and are sick and unable to defend themselves. In these cases, the leopards are known to kill lions rarely. A battle between a male lion and a male leopard would end most certainly with the lion killing the leopard, because although powerful, the leopard's hits and bites all would be deflected and it finds itself killed by the more powerful lion, which is so skillful in fighting and so armored it will achieve nonetheless than a total victory. Leopards avoid lions in general and stay in their own territories and mind themselves away from their feline cousins, because they're ever since the dawn of natural history aware of a more powerful animal than themselves, which is the lion. In the East African, Lion is seen throughout such countries like Kenya and Tanzania. So any snake from such areas would be a realistic approach to looking at such a battle. Such snakes that are from the countries of Tanzania and Kenya are black mamba, boomslang and cobra. All these snakes have one thing in common, which is they are all highly venomous and dangerous to be around. Both the black mamba and boomslang, although being highly dangerous, are extremely secretive animals and only attack if provoked or if they feel threatened. In this sense, the likelihood that a fight between a lion and either one of these snakes occurring drops dramatically. But on the off chance, it could be a 50-50 chance between both animals. If the lion has the intent to kill, then its jaws would make light work of these scaly creatures. However, with reward of winning, there is always a risk of losing. If bitten by these snakes, the lion might win the battle, however succumb to the venom of these snakes in due course. But there is always the chance the lion doesn't end up killing the snake and the snake bite occurs first. By which the lion might either fight or FL. Lions are known as the apex predators of the African continent. Armed with deadly teeth and claws, these animals are built to kill dangerous animals like water buffalo, wildebeest, zebra, and even young or injured hippos. The lion seems like it has the tools to put up a fair fight, but you forget this fight is near the water. Lions aren't known for swimming, but will cross rivers if they need to. If the lion is the king of the African savanna, then the crocodile is the lord of the African rivers. This apex predator will kill almost any animal that wanders into its territory with its killer jaws, which are the most powerful of any animal at 3,700 psi. When the crocodile gets the paw of the lion in its jaw, it will easily drag the lion into the water, and at the same time, it will kill it with ease.